What's it like working with a second unit director?
He's great, actually.
Is he?
Yes.
Really?
He's very good. First
unit. Can you flip butterfly knives?
Yeah, that's what I said.
I can.
I'm a pacifist. You're a murderous, cruel woman.
What?
Anyway, Tim, are we moving on or?
Where would it come from that side?
Okay, you're scaring me now. Okay, that's not a toy. Give me that back. Carry on with your interview.
The stunts, elements of the stunts were extremely tricky to get done. Obviously, Chloe is, well, I think then she was 11. Generally speaking, hurting 11-year-olds is considered a bad thing. So we had, you know, there was a lot of safety issues surrounded her. Combine that with the fact that Chloe is not someone who kind of goes, oh, I don't want to do that. She's somebody who goes, yeah, no, let me dangle off the great height. And you kind of go, yeah. The thing is, you're kind of irreplaceable at this point. No, it'll be fine. So, I mean, Chloe did an amazing amount of her own stuff.
Okay. Chloe's got to do, I think she's crammed like 3 months worth of training into like the first 4 weeks or something like that, and she's pretty ripped now for a young little girl.
Well, when I started, actually, when I was going out for the movie, about after Matthew told me he wanted me, I started just training on my own at home. You know, push-ups, pull-ups, stuff like that. And then I got into the real stuff, and I was like, this is much harder than I thought.
We had a, you know, every day she was training. She was kind of, she was doing pull-ups. She was, yeah, she's a tough young girl.
First, I just did physical training and the gun training. And then when I came out to Toronto and then here, I started the real stuff. And I was like, that's why they trained me so hard, so I could keep doing every take the same thing without wearing my body out.
She did a month in the Toronto Circus School conditioning for about 2 hours a day, and about 2 hours a day with Guillermo and Pong and Brad Allen doing stunts and learning how to run the gauntlet and tumble and just everything you need to know to be a little assassin at 11.
Funny for a kid to shoot a gun. I mean, so it's hard because I gotta keep this straight face and I have these guns in my hands and I'm shooting people. And like, I could never do that in real life. I could never, ever do that. So it's kind of scary because like, I'll be jumping through the air shooting somebody, right? So I'll be like, boom! And then they'll fall down with the squib coming out and I'm like, did I actually hurt him?
Chloe has never been doing any martial arts, but in this movie, actually, she has to fight a lot. Not martial arts, but the gun, fight, knives. So what we're trying to do is to make her really cool fight. So we have been teaching her all the gun training, martial arts.
Hey, what are you doing? Get out of here.
I can't find my mom.
This movie is all about her. The action is all around her. It's all fighting, gun, knives, rope darts. But we're really impressed what she showed us because she never did it. And then she learned really fast, very smart. And then we did one scene yesterday with all the gun shooting. She goes through, killed the 20 guys. Looks really, really good, really cool. Everybody's very happy.
Pong is one of the stunt coordinators. Brad Allen and Max White and Guillermo and Jai. Pong and Jai, they're really huge. I mean, they're really, really good. And it's great because he'll just take anything and he can just do all the stuff with it. And I'm like, how do you do that?
Ready? Action.
Wow, that's good. Yeah. And you're like, wow.